Diogenes, the philosopher who cherished simplicity, once owned just a cup. He'd drink water from it daily. But one day, he saw a boy using his cupped hands as a makeshift vessel for water. In a moment of clarity, Diogenes realized his cup was an unnecessary luxury. He tossed it away, choosing the simplicity of cupped hands over possessions. Diogenes shows us that genuine richness comes from freeing ourselves from material things. Simplify, and you might find life's most vital joys in the everyday.